Hello YouTubers, welcome back to my channel. So here we are at Wilson Lake State Park near Wilson, Kansas, just south of I-70, about in the middle of the state, north central up near I-70. I'm on my way east going to Minnesota, and I decided to stay here for 3 days midweek. And I had the place pretty much to myself. There was one other camper in my loop in the center of the campground when I got there, and he left the next day. So for a couple of days, I had the entire loop to myself. The closest camper was probably 3 football fields away. So I'm playing this back at 8x to get through it quickly. This is the main loop near the boat ramp and the beach. It was the busiest area with a lot of day use picnic tables and so on, and I didn't see much day use going on at all during the week. This was late mid-September. And it was quite warm, especially for Kansas in late September. It was getting up to the 90s, but it was breezy and sunny and very low humidity, so it was bearable. This is one of the outhouses that they have, the toilets. I didn't use them, but I did decide to take a break here in the shade next to one of those buildings, and they had quite a few toilets around the place, quite a few amenities, and probably the main thing that I liked about the whole park was how well manicured it was. It was almost too manicured. It was almost like a golf course, but all of the pavement was smooth, with very few potholes or cracks. And here, this was one of my favorite experiences on my bike around the campground, was this gravel road on top of the dam. This part of the dam just goes along the campground above a meadow. When the dam starts to cross the water or block the water, the top of the dam highway, which I chose to traffic. Had some cabins. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you got something out of this. If you're going to Wilson Lake State Park, you should know your way around by the time you get there.